Day after day spent stitching minor wounds, setting bones, doing the job of a talentless medical student in this filthy hole of a prison. Me, Dr. Carl Zachary Kindeman, graduated summa cum laude, anesthesiologist, surgeon, and chemist. A genius even among my peers. And like a god among common men. Yet, even my peers rejected me. Unethical, they called my methods. Cowards, I call them. Thousands of brilliant minds bound and burdened by morality. Afraid to do what science taught us. Induce. Observe. Analyze. Discover. This is how I found it. The incredible mix of substances that our body produces when stimulated. If I manage to synthesize these drugs, I will change the entire field of medicine forever. But where can a disgraced doctor find enough test subjects? Only in hell. In hell, I found everything I need. Plenty of damned to operate on. Vicious demons, willing to close both eyes in exchange for wicked favors. And the most gentle of angels in the most horrid of places. Sister Anna. Now, I just have to put in the hard work. Not now. Urgently. With precision and urgency.
Hidden blessings in better tokens. No more pain. To my sacred duty, help yourself.
No time for breaks. No time to waste. It helps you suffer less. Faster than a heartbeat. No time to waste. Faster than a heartbeat. With precision and urgency. No time for breaks. A perfect mix.
No slowing down in service. I mustn't waste it. I can't do it. To my sacred duties. Drink and swallow.